Sir Kofi Potofi, Your Excellency Jerry John Rawlings, Your Excellency John Dramani Mahama, General Secretary of the NDC Asiedu Nketiah, Majority Leader Haruna, Minority Leader Haruna Idrisu, I was actually referring to the Majority Leader Alban Sumana Bagbin, not Haruna Idrisu. The Speaker of Parliament, Joe Ajaho. I can see Julius Debra, the former Chief of Staff, and many others here. Today is a significant day in the calendar of the National Democratic Congress. A day to elect leadership to steer the affairs of the party, particularly into election 2020. The choices you make today will determine whether the NDC will take a step forward or will take a step backward. That decision cannot come from us. It is a decision for you, particularly the delegates who are here today. But we just want to bring two caveats: that the Fourth Republic represents the longest and perhaps the lasting republic of our country. There are good sides of the Fourth Republic and there are bad sides of the Fourth Republic. The NDC must take credit in the good side of the Fourth Republic and must certainly take blame for also the bad side of the Fourth Republic. You cannot choose to be only on the good side. If the Fourth Republic is a huge success, you have contributed a chunk. If it's a bad success, you also have your part to complain. The final thing we want to say is that let not this gathering be a gathering of just fanfare and election. It should be a gathering of policy that will lead not only NDC, but also guide the direction of our nation, particularly in 2020. For all of you who are contesting for various positions, the PNC want to wish you very well. In defeat, you have learned a lesson. In victory, you would have learned how to manage the affairs of a party. In choosing the leaders, choose people who will be humble, choose people who will be assertive, and choose people who will be grounded in the policy and ideology of the party, so that at the end of the day, you don't find yourself wanting. We wish the NDC well as you move forward from today, and may God bless our homeland, Ghana.